The next question comes from Kamala, who asks, what is the best breathing exercise for meditation? I don't know if I can say what the best is. The best is what you feel is the best, what's effective for you. So there's a lot of different breathing exercises, pranayama. Again, explore, see what works, see what you like, and that'll be the best one for you. Thanks so much for watching today. If you have any other questions, feel free to write them in the comments section below, and I'll do my best to get back to you in the next episode. Om Shanti.